Welcome, everybody, to Avorian 2021. I'm your host, Severed One, and we are going to explore the galaxy to the fullest. But first, we need to majorly upgrade. We've got 1.4 mil, got a little bit of resources and such, so we should be able to upgrade our ship a little bit to last longer in ooh, that ship looks pretty dang cool. I like the way that looks. That looks neat. But anyway, let's start by taking some of these things off. Make sure we go in this mode. Take those off. This boy. I'm thinking I'm going to move these. Motors. We are going to try and find a way to remove them both at the same time. That should be enough. I think that's everything. Perfecto. Okay, and now we are going to change those into. What do we got? We got mostly Neonite, so let's change those into that. All of the titanium thrusters we're going to turn into Neonite. Should be a little better. We should probably make a couple more gyro arrays. Then just like that. Actually, what I should do is make some iron framework here. That way we can change whatever we want this to be later in the road. Alright, so we've already got some in there that we can change. So what we want to do is copy take this off so it's a little easier to do. That should be good for now. Okay, so we're going to probably do the same thing with this. We're going to continue this on for maximum thrusters. Keep that more uniform. It's a trinium. Okay, perfect. I think I'm going to get rid of this top portion here as well. I must have deleted that by accident. Get rid of this. So for now, I'm just going to turn these into framework. Okay, and then this and this. It's just easier to... deal with here. I guess I can't do that, so I need to... Oops, that is not what I meant to do. That was really strange. Why it just evaporated everything. Must have been because I had all the these things clicked on. Okay, but for now we need... I'm gonna make this back portion. That can all be... can all be in, or we at 9.3, maybe we'll do... few more. There we go. Now we've got some decent generation here. We got 16 gigawatts. Should be good. Now we need some energy. Perfect. What do we got? 314 gigajoules. Should be quite a bit. integrity field. We would choose just one here. Oops. Well, I think I turned all of those. I think I messed up there. Okay, so... ...16 gigawatt. Those ones can be... energies. Okay, now get rid of that. This one can be the integrity field. Declick, and then hyperspace cores. We can do these. I'll do these four. Hyperspace. For now, we should be good. We just need some more hull. All right, let's do some trinium. Gonna actually, I want to make this just a blank hole. Something like that. Do it to this side. That's not what I wanted. So we want... That's the one we want. Something like this. Oops, not this way. Two by two. Okay, looking good. All right, we're getting a bit of a shape now. That's looking all right. We want this and this. Okay, and then we're going to throw some framework in there for now, just in case we want to put something in there. And then we will throw. I don't want iron, I want trinium. Just for some extra thrustage. Perfect. And then I'm going to. Actually, I'll do that after. I was going to put the armor plates on, but for now, we're just going to leave it. I will add some more to the front eventually. I cannot remember if we have anything. Where are those guys? Somewhere over there. Hopefully they don't come at me, but they might. Yep. Oh shoot, and we don't have thrusters. Oh, are you serious? Alright, gonna have to jump. That really sucked. Absolutely zero hull and zero ways to protect myself. I'll have to... Oh, I can actually build in this sector. That's convenient, considering I've been all over this place trying to find one of these, and I finally find two of them. Ooh, and we get one of these. That's pretty sweet. Tanian. Can't buy any of the good stuff yet. I've got R mining fighters, 80, 79, that's pretty good. Chain gun turret, ooh, 453 DPS. That would be excellent. And we've got some badasses here as well. Everybody's attacking. Alright, let's continue. I'll add those in after. Still got to continue with the ship book. We're going to go back to this. And then go up to 2. Damn it. I hate when I do that. So I can just go like this. Copy paste. Oops. Okay, we're going to change this down to 0.1 and 0.1. And then we are going to start plating this. Actually, I don't want that. I want it on 0.5 still. It's a little easier to stick them. Gives it a bit of rigidity is what I meant to say. All right, time to remove these. Actually, I'm gonna put one of mine down for now, just so at least I don't lose everything. Let's make the face there. A couple down there. And we want to get rid of those. Rid of those boys, and then we're gonna continue on this. Oops. Alrighty, let's crew quarters. That's all we have in there, hey? Okay, I'm gonna build. Okay, Well, the only thing I don't like about these I'll also cover these as well. Armor. Let's turn the armor into. Is it that armor or is it this? What are they? Oh, they are trinium. Okay. Do that trinium into blank hull for now. Alright, now I'm going to add a little bit of a outcropping here. Gonna make it a bit of a wider base. Looks good. We're going to fill this all up. need 23,000. I don't think I have that. Sorry. I'm kind of busy. I'm very, very busy, sir. It all seems well. Actually, nope. Let's just take this side. Copy, paste. Down. Perfect. Okay, and now the final stuff here. Make this better and do it top and bottom. And I don't have to copy paste it all. Alrighty, and then we'll finish up the corners. Yeah, buddy. It's gonna shape out to be a pretty decent looking ship. I'll finish up the back, I guess, just to kind of complete it. Alright, sweet. I think if I really wanted to, I could take all of those. Convert them. And then all of these. Convert them as well. Sweet, so now we've got an encapsulated ship. And then we will throw our... Let's get our thrusters on here. I'm not sure if I should make them bigger or keep them fairly small. Maybe I'll move them in a little bit. Yeah, it should be okay. That way I can add some little extra stuff around it. Maybe I don't really want to cover that up. Actually, for now, I'm just going to put them inside. Just until I can figure out what I want to do with them. Okay, those can go inside. We got good energy, storables. The mass is fairly heavy, but that's fine. Okay, so what else do we need to worry about? Yaw pitch, yeah, we need to definitely change some blocks here. So let's do these outside ones. And turn to thrusters. Oh, whoops. Okay, perfect. Great. Now these three can be turned into Gyro. I think that'll work. We're gonna tip up and down. That's fine. Okay, so this one's gonna help with that. And then I want these ones over here to be the same thing. Alright, we're gonna put our shields right here. Right, we can turn. It's actually pretty good. Okay, and now we have enough crew to really use some. Where did I put them? Maybe not so long. Okay, so all the iron blank hull, you're going to transform that into armor. And then go, a couple pods. Now I might do a little bit of extra here. Let's bring that down. Let me bring that back just a bit more. There we go, we got a few storage spaces here. And what do we got? 2.5 processing, cargo hold is 843. Should be good enough for now. Cool. And I guess I'll probably add some other stuff later. So we're gonna need a bunch of crew. Not sure. Looks like he's got everything I might need. Oh yeah, we need to change these. To Trinium. Engines, we'll go a little bit faster. Turn those blue, give it a bit of a different effect. Right on. I'm not 100% sure which guns I had on here, but... Oh yeah, we had the bolter on there. Just gonna keep these all up front for now until I have a better setup. Try and make it here in one piece before I completely dissolve. Might need to add another thruster on there for a little bit more speed. As we slow down faster than we are actually moving. But I also could... like this framework, let's turn not sure if that's gonna it's gonna shoot out the backside. I don't know if I like that. Can I not read? Where's engine? Oh, there it is. The one thing I can do. Sure, what else? Oh, I have these selected. Okay, that wasn't a good one. Goes a little bigger. Just add a couple little small boys. That's something I can really do either. I can maybe throw it up here, but then that might look weird. Definitely looks a little strange. That's fine. We'll make do with that. Just gotta get my crew in order here. I should be all right. Oops, don't hit it. Damn it. Get away from there, you friggin' retard. Alright, let's go with 40 for now. Still need a few more people. Let's go with 10. And we need a couple more crew quarters. There we go. Should probably just turn those into thrusters. Just so we have a bit more maneuverability. Alright, let's see how fast we are now. We're pretty good there. Only problem is we're going to need a little bit more. More juice now. We're almost out of those two, so. Do what we can for now. $3,600 trinium. Alright, well, it looks like we're gonna have to do some mining here real soon. Let's go check out what's going on with this bugger. We're gonna go see what's happening with this guy, and then we will color an episode. A lot of building, but I think our ship looks good, and now we can just add stuff as we go. Don't have to worry about adding a bunch of ugly blocks everywhere. We just fill them into the ship, and there she goes. Alright, we are definitely full. We're going to have to upgrade this guy here real soon, too, to carry a bit more weight and maneuver a little bit better with it. But for now, she should be okay just to clean the sector. That's not for you much at all. And that's probably because we're in this sector. Alright, what kind of double trinium are? Independent. Alright, so what I should be able to do is just make another little craft here. That way I can keep it here, let it mine. So what I'm going to do right now... is I am going to take this off. Enough civil turrets. Where is... Can't buy that. Armed or unarmed, it's only... Yeah, I could go get that. That way it'll make my mining a little bit easier to deal with. Okay, so this gave me plus one. Okay, so now I should be able to plop this bad boy on there. Heck yeah. Alright, I guess it's time to... Do we have a captain on this ship? We don't. There's no captain there. Probably a captain there. Oh, and I can't hire. Damn it, I forgot about that. Right, I guess we're just gonna have to do it ourselves for a little bit. So until then, folks, I will see you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoyed, and take it easy today. Won't ya? See you next time. Bye-bye now.